Jason Webb from Batch 1991.
Hi, I'm Melanie Tan. I'm from Batch 1991.
I'm John Miranda. From Batch 86.
I'm Rhea, Batch 89.
Hi, I'm Aria, Batch 2011.
I'm Nico, Batch 2002.
My name is Eugene Maderal, Batch 86. My wife, Annette, she's from Batch 84. My son, Diego, Batch 2007. And last one is Daniel, Batch 2011. We're considered to be the first family to graduate.
Completely graduate
from De La Salle Zubel.
Yung sa gym tsaka sa track and field, kasi dyan yung tumatambay kami or bumabuelo. Every Friday, hindi nyo na kami makikita dito during the activity area. Nasa labas na kami noon. Sorry ah.
The only place that you can go to outside of the school is Alabang Country Club. And during that time, the uniform of the waiters is our green pants and then white polo shirt, na shirt jack din. So syempre, pagpunta namin ng Alabang Country Club after, kamukha kami ng ano, ng waiters.
A lot of times we would go out, lalo na nung senior, we were allowed to go out and solicit and go to different companies. But we would go out and go to like Batangas, parang yun na yung field trip namin.
May student handbook. Dati manipis lang yun.
Oo, konti lang yan.
Oo, eh, ganyan na yata kakapal na nakita ko eh.
Mas konti yung rules dati.
Lahat dinipay.
We were able to get away with a lot of things.
This is where I got my lifelong friends. Yung friends that you've been with for 25 years and still hang out with.
Yeah. It's such a strange thing because we're not from the same batches.
No, we're not.
But you know, when we're all together, it's just magic that it brings us all together.
Alam mo, siguro what I really miss dito, especially high school, It's fun without the worries. You enjoy life, you enjoy your time with your friends.
Siyempre, mamimiss ko rin yan, lalo na yung ibang mga may mga anak na rito, na since 1984.
Having grown here with the values we had as kids, pushed us to bring these two guys here. And I guess it turned out pretty well that we're all here and we're proud to be part of this school. And it's nice to keep on coming back.
You've always got to remember where you came from. I think that my time here really, really formed the kind of person I was and the kind of values I have.
It gave us the life lessons that we carry. So for me, that's the more important thing.
I guess they're just things that the classrooms and the books can't teach you.
Yeah. Yeah.
And more often, you'll find it in groups, in other people.
In the arts.
Yeah, in the arts.
Ito na yung naging buhay ko talaga. Masaya, masayang buhay ko rito. Lalo na sa trabaho na inatang nila sa akin. Masaya ako.
We forged a lot of great friendships here na hanggang ngayon, magkakasama pa rin kami. Kaya it's really good the foundations that we have here sa Zubel.
I'll always treasure those memories. I'll never change it for anything else. That's why I'm here. That's why I am here in Zubel now, giving back to the school.
The school has grown not just because of us here in De La Salle Zubel, but also because of the people that supported us through the years. And that also means the Alumni Association and members of our family who have graduated here.
Alam mo kung taga Zubel ka, pag taon-taon naantay mong dumating yung Pasko. Hindi dahil Pasko, dahil may Big Bang sa alam.
Kung senior ka na, kayo lang yung naka-aircon. You remember hotline.
Alam mo, tiga Zubel ka pag alam mo yung back of the gym.
Kita Kids!
Kita Kids!
Kita Kids!
Kita Kids sa Sobel!
Kita Kids sa Sobel this December 10!
Kita Kids sa Sobel this December 10, 2011!